Bob's a knockabout, salt of the earth Australian character who's travelled the world for 40 years. I'm not sure what he's been looking for, but he hasn't found it, and he's found himself back in the outback. And I don't think he's now looking for anything in particular. These drag queens just land in his lap, so to speak, and he fixes the bus and sort of, yeah, is a bit interested in one of them, and let's say it all goes on from there. You have to come and see it. I will survive.